If you want to know anything about me, then I'll let you know that I am a filmmaker. And that basically means that I live and breathe movies and filmmaking. I'm always trying to better my work with each new project, and above all else, I want to create stories that can resonate with people, as well as myself, and then make it a reality with the help of some amazingly talented people, from both behind and in front of the camera. And I'm happy to say that, so far, with few complaints, it's been a really great ride. But it wasn't always like this. In fact, well, it's better if I just show you. In my younger years, I was so creatively bankrupt, to the point where my best idea was a remake of Jaws. God, did that ever happen? I actually just ripped off better original movies and then tweaked the writing to make sure that people would think that it was my creation. And then one night, I found a movie called Harrow. It was a brilliant and creative short film by a filmmaker named Mac Hill, who also starred in it. The film was great, but luckily for my younger self, it was very obscure. I ripped it off, and I showed it to my friends and family, who I knew would have no idea what Harrow even is. They all liked it. Being the little smartass I was, I probably would have kept ripping off other great movies. But Fortune chimed in when he showed up.
Yeah, it's pretty good, man. It's good stuff.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Nope.
So, you're the little prick that stole from my brainchild Harrow. Dick move, buddy. Dick move. You think it's all right to steal ideas from other people? Jesus Christ.
Please, 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 Mr. Sir, I'm sorry.
Mr. Sir? That's Mac Hill to you, boy. Mr. Mac Hill.
I'm sorry, Mr. Mac Hill. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. I promise I won't do it again.
Oh, you won't do it again. I can assure you that, boy.
What are you going to do?
Oh, what am I going to do? I'm going to open a can of whoop-ass. Go, dang it! Can't run from destiny, boy! Rimla!
Okay, so that encounter didn't actually happen. In reality, a family member caught on to what I was doing and set me straight. Mac Hill didn't show up and he didn't beat my ass. That just doesn't happen in real life. Would make a great movie, though. I can make a movie off of that idea. A movie that can be exciting and funny and personal, all in one package. A movie that anyone can find enjoyment in. A movie that can blur the lines of fantasy and reality. A movie like the one that's playing right now.
I pulled in the Nazareth, was feeling bound.
someplace where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand.